to different. I'm scared of judgment. Your insults and your slanders stick on to me.
Вардас, Настя. Я из Риги, мне 13 лет.
Здравствуй. Настя.
Aš tik noriu vieno klausimo paklausti. Pakelkit rankas tie žmonės, kuriems šiurpuliukai praėjo per šitą dainą, bent kartą. Viskas aišku.
Настя, это было очень оригинально и изумительно просто. Спасибо, что ты здесь. И приехала на этот проект. Нам очень большая радость, что ты здесь. И твоя оригинальность и уникальность твоего голоса и песня, которую ты выбрала, это было очень-очень оригинально. Я просто, у меня дрожат руки теперь. Спасибо, Настя.
Спасибо большое.
Мантас, вы отлично говорите по-русски.
Спасибо, очка.
Не за что. Can we speak in English?
Yeah.
That's fine with you?
Oh, thank God.
Yes? Can we do it? I mean, pure talent, I would say. Like, very shortly, pure talent. I can feel like that you are very sensitive. And your voice is so good, like singing those kind of type of songs. So, I mean, that was like an honor sitting right here and listening to you. I was somewhere else, not here. So, congratulations, you have that presence in the stage. So, I mean, all coaches just turned around. I would be so happy and proud to have you in my team, really, really. Congratulations on the very, very good performance.
Thank you.
Applause to you.
Hello, darling. I understood nothing, basically, from what he said. I'm really bad at Russian language. But the one thing that I didn't need to know the language to understand was that he said that you're unique, that you have something that you can't learn, simply. You have the essence that takes to be a winner. And if you want to be a winner, do you?
I don't know. I'm just very like sing, and this is my life. And
yeah, I understand exactly how you feel. I've been on that stage myself before, and I know how graceful it feels to do what you've just done. You gave us all a miracle. Thank you so much for that. We all enjoyed it very, very much. And I suppose I can't say that I have advantages in many spheres, but one thing I'm really good at is understanding the sort of singing, understanding the passion in singing, understanding the lyrical side of singing. So if you want to continue doing what you're doing, if you want to continue being yourself, come to my team. I'm definitely gonna try and make you be the best you can.
Oh, you're so humble. How do you feel being on a stage?
It was very amazing, and я не думала, что вы все повернетесь на самом деле. Я просто хотела очень красиво выступить. Спасибо вам огромное.
Я очень красиво выступила. Спасибо, Настя.
Well, я думаю, что уже время пора решать.
Я уважаю всех из вас, мне очень нравится ваше творчество, но я очень хотела бы пойти к Донатус.
О, yes! It's very nice! Oh, wow! Oh, wow!